Hello, this is Demetrius Rump, the Director of Safety and Risk Management for the City of Columbia. I'm here to talk about your monthly safety message for the City of Columbia employees and the public. The topic of my discussion today will be how to prevent heat illness or heat stress. Number one, wear light fitting loose clothing. Number two, drink plenty of water even when you don't feel thirsty. Number three, avoid overexerting yourself during the peak hours. Number four, make sure that you do not take any medication or drink caffeine prior to working. A last reminder is, heat illness can be defeated or combated with your age, poor condition, poor physical condition, being overweight, and insufficient fluid intake. Remember, it's up to you to take care of yourself and be prepared prior to starting work, especially when working in a hot environment. Remember, safety starts with an S, but it begins with you. Thank you.